Good morning, respected teacher, and welcome to ELCS lab. I am Aiyush of ECE, and today I am going to discuss about English. We are nowadays English is common, but no one try to talk in the classes or in chatting or in anywhere. We are not using English to talk or to communicate with others. English stands for endless, non-important gathering, large information, seriously horrible. And here we come to history of English. English is a West German language that was first spoken early medieval England and is now global lingua franca. And English is the third most wide whispered language in the world. First comes to standard Chinese and Spanish. About English. English is a tool to communicate with people in the world. It is a global language. It is universal language. We treat it as a subject, but it is not a subject, it's a language. And We communicate with different persons in our day-to-day life. And what type of communication we want? We want a path for good communication. First thing is, we have to understand what others speaking. We have to listen to that. And we have to understand what other want to convey his ideas to us. Before proceeding to them, we have to understand and listen and speak and make sure that what you are speaking is understandable to others and what you are conveying to others. And the uses of English has in today's life, many companies want good communication to hire the student to the company. If you offer to go to abroad or anywhere, you can't use our local language to communicate with people. And English is the key to which unlocks the world, to which we can open up the world which can express our views to the world. No. About 25% of the globe are trying to talk to English and may talk to English. And about 370 million of people are talking English. And then, what billions of people are learning as a subject and a language too? English must be studied and learn not as a subject but as a language. And comes to concentrate on English. We must not forget our religion language too. We have to maintain both in a similar way. But in our professional purpose, we have to maintain the English as a professional language. And most of the people are trying to learn or talk or to communicate with others as a professional language. Thank you. Any queries?